Last time, we have seen what FFMPEG was all about. Today, we show you how to install FFMPEG. Installing FFMPEG is extremely simple and takes just a few minutes. Head to ffmpeg.org/download.html and click on the package that is compatible with your operating system. In most cases, that will be the Windows one. Choose one of the hosting sites and download the full FFmpeg package. Once downloaded, simply unpack the package and you are ready to go. In the bin folder, you will find the three primary tools offered by the FFmpeg project. FFmpeg to process all your multimedia files. FFPLAY to play back all your multimedia files. FFPROBE to display information of your multimedia files. In the doc folder, you will find documentation about FFmpeg. In the presets folder, you will find a collection of commonly used settings. To start using FFmpeg, start a command prompt session. Navigate to the folder where FFmpeg is installed and you are ready to go. This channel is entirely dedicated to FFmpeg and provide tons of easy tutorials that can assist you in your use of FFmpeg. Just give it a try.